Well, being a driver in Metro Vancouver requires a lot of patience. And now the region has a new distinction as a world ranking of traffic congestion lists our city as the very worst in the country. CTV's Marie Weisgerber reports.
Getting from A to B in Vancouver isn't always so simple.
How would you describe driving in Vancouver?
Very frustrating.
I try and avoid rush hour times because it's crazy. You can't get anywhere.
According to a new study on the best and worst places to drive, Vancouver ranks 48th on a list of 100 world cities. But it's the worst of the four other Canadian cities included. The study isn't academic. It was conducted by a German online car parts retailer. But the conclusion isn't surprising to some.
You know, I lived in a lot of different places. I think definitely people are less considerate here than compared to, say, Los Angeles or London in terms of skill, too.
I think we're one of the worst. I travel quite a bit and I've driven a lot of Canadian cities, and we're pretty bad.
The study considered a number of factors, including congestion, something drivers have been experiencing more of lately on major arteries into the city like Highway 1, as traffic volumes increase following toll removal on the Port Man. But people we talked to say that's not the only issue.
Most of the drivers I see, being only a pedestrian, are completely unaware that there's anyone else on the road but them.
I think it's just a lack of obeying just simple laws and signaling, things like that.
The city of Vancouver disputes the study's findings, saying it's the way the company chose to measure issues like congestion that led to the low score, a debate that has little meaning for the drivers stuck in this every day. Maria Weisgerber, CTV News, Vancouver.